She went down last October in a pouring, driving rain. The skipper, he'd been drinking, and the mate, he felt no pain. Too close to 3 Mile Rock, and she was dealt her mortal blow, and the Mary Ellen Carter settled low. There was just us 5 aboard her when she finally was awash. We'd worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost. And the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to complain that the Mary Ellen Carter'd rise again. Well, the owners wrote her off, not a nickel would they spend. She got 20 years of service, boys, then met her sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest below. Then they laughed at us and said we had to go. But we talked of her all winter, some days around the clock. She's worth a 250,000, afloating at the dock. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her to the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. All spring now you've been with her on a barge lent by a friend. 3 dives a day in a hard hat suit, and twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the currents here are slow, or I'd never have the strength to go below. But we patched her rents, stopped her vents, dog hatch and porthole down. Put cables to her fore and aft and girded her around. Tomorrow noon we hit the air and then take on the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her to the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. We couldn't leave her there, you see, to crumble into scale. She'd saved our lives so many times, living through the gale. And the laughing drunken rats who left her to a sorry grave, they won't be laughing in another day. And you to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go. Turn to and muster all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broken and life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her to the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again.